He hates Mexico. You're a cornley, aren't you?
No. Yes, I am.
The dumbest thing is that he says, okay, so China takes over the Philippines, right? He doesn't care. Okay, okay. So the Russian hacks them. I don't care. I'm Trump. I don't care. And then they start taking over the world. No computers. Done. And then he makes up this law where you can't go across the border. What the heck? You can travel wherever you want. Unless you have a passport or whatever. You can't travel to Asia anymore.
Yes, you can still.
I don't know. He's making things too confusing. Mm-hmm. Now, freaking OG's gonna be released.
Oh,
what's gonna happen?
She is... Girl.
See what happened to Nicole Simpson.
Stand up. You are stand up, girl. Let's go.
He went to the bank. The next morning, gone.
Eric.
So devastating.
Put this girl in the Facebook, man.
So depressing. So devastating. And then, now, it's going to be released in September 1st.
September 1st?
You when until he goes to prison for the rest of his life. Yay! That's the after party. First, it was just a party. Now he's being released. He has to do something. I don't want him to do something. Mm-hmm. But at least get him back in jail or something.
He's still in jail.
He's still in jail right now.
He's still there.
He can still mess up.
But next, you know, the month is getting faster. It's July. It's so fast.
That's right.
First, and then August, September 1st. Boom. He's already released. So fast. I know you got to give him a chance, but he's had too much chances. And
girl,
everybody
yes.
knows he committed to it.